I think every single person who receives a red light camera ticket should fight their ticket. Why? Because it's nothing but a cash grab and a cash cow.
We've all been told that it's all about safety and there's no quotas. You prove that it's got nothing to do with safety and nothing, and it is quotas.
Red light cameras are nothing more than a tax, plain and simple. Don't anybody ever tell you any different.
The red light cameras are a fraud.